of Yorkville and Braden Scoffenberg of Montini report to man six.
Oh yeah, keep it in the corner.
On deck at man number two, class 3A, 38 pounders, Colby Lopez of Mount Carmel and Jeremy Jackowitz of Huntley report to man two. On deck at man number five, class 3A, 38 pounders, McKee Taylor of Marist and Joe Miller of Prospect. Here are your class 3A results at 126. Dylan Regison of Montini with a tap fall at 225. Regison, Montini by tap fall, 225. Reese Martin, Nequa Valley, 6'3". Martin of Nequa Valley, 6'3". Nick Menito, Plainfield Central, tap fall, 5'15". Menito of Plainfield Central, 5'5".